Yes guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to be showing you an interview that I did with CBBC. This was recorded last November and only came onto our screens the last few months. However, before the video does start, be sure to like the video, comment down below what you want to see next and subscribe if you are new. I have just recently hit 500 subscribers, so I thank you guys so much for that. I hope you enjoy the video.
Premier League winning Leicester left back Christian Fuchs has set up his own esports team, NFG. And I went to meet him and one of his talented signings, Lisa Mandy, aka Lisa NFG. Having started playing football at Fulham's academy, injuries pushed Lisa towards her second passion, gaming.
You gonna come forward or?
Nope. underdog. Go on, son.
I love underdog.
Come on, come for me.
Will they profit from this situation?
Fuchs positions NFG as an academy and from the start wanted to attract men and women.
Go on!
Neymar crosses it in.
Yes! Get in! What a goal! Oh, come on!
Oh. I am literally sweating right now with concentration. How did you go from sort of football to esports?
Obviously, I started playing it because I like gaming and I like playing football. And FIFA 19, I started playing Foot Champs and I started being seen around on Twitch because that's where I stream. Obviously, Christian asked me to join NFG in 2018 and that's where my pro scene started for me. When I joined NFG, you get to represent your country, so that was sort of my first ever tournament. I actually got to the quarterfinal, which quite a lot of people were actually shocked about because obviously it's the first, I think I was the only girl that actually went for it. So obviously getting to the quarterfinals, people were saying, actually, how does she do that?
In this Jamie Johnson series, Zoe has to put up a fight to set up a girls' team.
So it's refreshing to see a girl making waves in a male-dominated sport.
I'm all about supporting her. You know, it's kind of the same with those preconceptions in football that it's a men's sport. It's not only a men's sport.
I think we might be visiting our friend Five at the back again soon.
Yeah?
To hold on to this 1-1.
Giving them a different option by moving in field.
Nah.
Come on, bite it.
I like that she has this determination, this passion for FIFA.
And now they're in front.
It's not always easy for her, especially on social media, that you're being criticized for being a female FIFA player. The way she deals with it, and just not to let herself down, but to become even better and take it as your motivation.
See you later.
Goes
so high.
No!
I gave you a lifeline, you used it.
Oh no.
Talk about emotions and pressure, huh, in the game.
Yeah, this is a sport. Right? This is a sport.
Well, why aren't there as many female gamers?
In the show, we try to address that when Jamie played a female player in the semi-finals of his tournament.
But is there any reason why female gamers aren't making an impact in real tournaments?
I couldn't tell you the reasons for that because it's completely eligible for women to come and play and try. In any of the events I've worked at, and there's a lot now, never had a female player. I do think it's only a matter of time before we see some women. There's some great female players out there.
Yeah, I wish there were more women competitors. Mm. I think that that's still a barrier that needs to be worked on, but I know from an EA perspective and the competitive scene, I think they're welcoming it.
I think, like women's football, it will take time, but that will change.
There are good female players out there, and there need to be more teams like NFG who will give them a chance.
What more can we do, do you think, to encourage more women?
When I joined NFG, I only personally knew around 2 to 3 girls that actually played and streamed. Since we've set up the tournament, I've met around, you know, 35 to 40 girls that actually are willing to play FIFA and actually get past most men that I know.
Oi, oi, oi.
Take his lunch money.
Oi.
Well played, deserved victory. Did I surprise you?
Surprised me going 5 at the back.
So I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, be sure to like the video, comment down below what you want to see next, and subscribe if you are new. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.